Suzaku didn't come home today either.
No, she didn't.
She's never stayed away from home for this long before.
No, she hasn't.
I'm starting to get worried.
Sorry, Shota. Your big sis is busting her ass to get home for you. Promise. Sorry, old man.
Suzaku, how dare you speak like that to your father?
Step off, old man. I'm sick of looking at you.
Dad, did Suzaku run away from home again?
Ouch. Sorry, Shota. Looks like your big sis ain't getting home after all.
Dead?
What? No! Don't say stuff like that!
But Mom and Dad said so. That the poor girl had to be dead.
She's not! She's just run away from home for a while, that's all.
Me and my dad aren't related. I looked it all up, see? We got to fighting over every little thing. Fed up, I just walked out.
What about your mom?
Never met her. I hear she died soon after I was born. Maybe if I died like a normal person, I could have gone to see her. Everything might have worked out better that way.
I seriously doubt that.
You won't meet your mother, even if you die. Got it?
Namoro, did you really have to put it that way?
Nah, it's okay. That's just his way of telling me not to die, right? Thanks.
can't stay here. Hurry!
Who the hell are you?
We can talk later.
Let me go!
Look out!
There was this huge explosion. Lots of rubble came falling down. Namoro threw himself over me to protect me.
Did I? Don't remember.
Everyone here now was at the site of the accident, I bet. But why us?
No reason, Suzaku. No reason at all. I chose the 12 of you as vessels for my soul completely at random.
You really didn't need to bring that up. The topic's kind of a downer.
But it's a good time as any to say sorry, right? Let bygones be bygones. And if I had a choice in the matter, I would have taken Kyria over you. His personality would mesh with mine far better than yours, Kanata.
Yamatoga! Where the hell you get off saying something like that?
Relax. Like you, I am just searching for a little bit of happiness.
It was still bullshit, though.
Don't worry, I'll still help. As much as I can, anyway.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor! Scatter these weaklings to the wind! Put up your guards.
Shota, how about you stop doing your homework sitting in the foyer?
Dad, how about you stop pacing back and forth in front of the house for no reason? Today's the day Suzaku's gonna come back, right?
I think she's going to be coming home soon, yes.
She didn't die or anything, right?
Of course not, Shota. Don't you worry about that at all.
And after me saying all that crap to Amatsume about giving up, too. God, I'm pathetic. Out of all of us, I want to go home the most.
There's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes change is a good thing.
Why didn't I try to talk things out? That might have fixed everything.
Take it you put in some work out there? Hey, Ronte?
Yes?
You're best friends with Goharu, right?
Yes. Is there something odd about that?
Well, it's just... you two have radically different personalities.
That is true. Honestly, I never thought we'd grow so close.
I thought as much. Though, I can kinda see Kanata and Mitsuhide, though.
Now that you mention it, it is odd. But maybe people are just like that.
Really?
Yes. After all, none of us expected to make such a weird friend in you.
We're friends, huh?
Yes. You are our very weird friend.
Thanks, Kanata. With your help, my recovery is proceeding well.
Well, well. Will wonders never cease? Amatsume actually thanked us.
Yeah, kind of weird.
Oh?
Yeah, you've been acting, I don't know, more human lately?
Well, that's due to the effects of the essence crystals you've given me.
Must be some powerful effects to get a thanks out of you.
You're definitely a lot different than when we first met you.
Most likely, yes.
these changes aren't going to become a problem for you, are they?
No, I don't foresee any problems. However, I've discovered new things within me. They are confusing.
Confusing? Are you sure you're okay?
No worries. When I find the words to describe them, I'll tell you.
Okay. See you later.
Thanks again, Kanata.
There was one thing Suzaku was always asking about.
Oh? What's that?
She wanted to know about her mother.
Her mom?
Yeah, her mom.
Huh. Suzaku's mom died, right? Is she anything like her?
Well, I think Suzaku will be the prettier one when she's all grown up.
On the outside, anyway. What about on the inside?
Shota, you're too young to be so cynical. Shota, you liked Suzaku, didn't you?
Well, other than being kind of mean sometimes, I liked her a lot. You liked her too, right?
Of course. She is my precious daughter.
Even though she's snarky and contrary?
Yes, I liked her. Flaws and all.
Thank you.
Suzaku, what are you doing wandering around at this hour?
Oh, damn!
Running away again?
No, damn it! Let me go already!
You know, Suzaku, having cops know you on a first-name basis isn't something you really want. Suzaku, you're not running away from home again, are you?
God, what's one?
Having a cop know you on site isn't something to be proud of, you know.
Shut up, you!
It's even worse when you give said cop a dumb nickname. Suzaku, you really shouldn't go out of your way to cause trouble for your father.
Shut up! That's none of your business!
I know you're not a delinquent, but you seem to make it a point to hang out with some.
So? What's that got to do with you?
Suzaku, I have a daughter about your age. Makes it really hard to turn a blind eye to what you get yourself into.
Uh-huh.
My daughter is a good girl.
I'll excuse me for being a bad girl.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death! Scatter these weaklings to the wind.
Enhance edge!
creeps.
Even a warm-up.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
This should be easy.
Thank you.
You're getting quite good at this.
Everybody.
Hey, Mitsuhide.
What?
When that Shasur killed me.
Don't tell me you still think about that.
Kinda, yeah.
Forget about it, it's long over.
Did it scare you?
Well, yeah. It would have scared the hell out of anyone.
You cried, didn't you?
I told you, forget about it!
Sorry, no can do.
Matsume, I've brought an essence crystal for you.
Yes. This is an acceptable crystal.